Now into the box is Trent Grisham. He'll get us started in this one under the lights.
The center fielder, number two, Trent Grisham.
Now the first pitch. In there, and it's 0-1. Good hard sinker that time, and he's in control, 0-2.
Hey, that's a good sinker right there. That's his bread and butter pitch, and if he's got that going, especially early, it's going to be tough to get some runs off him.
So we got him swinging. Trent Grisham goes down for the first out of the game. Austin Nola is in with one away now as he swings and misses here at strike one. Fouled away. Sinker misses, and it's 1-2 now. Into the windup and the pitch. Good bite to that sinker as he gets him to swing through it for out number two. First pitch coming. Here it is. Fernando Tatis Jr. is in with two away now as he looks at a called strike one.
You can really tell they're trying to keep the ball in on this big slugger right here.
Is that an effort to keep him from getting extended?
That will have to press. Now at the plate, Manny Machado. First offering.
Number 13. Manny.
Down the left field line and deep. And foul. A ball and a strike now to Machado.
There's the heavy sinker right there. What makes that pitch so difficult to hit is not only does it change eye levels, it actually changes plane. You go to hit it in one position, and it's 6 to 8 inches dropping off the table and chasing your hands.
So he sets him down swinging. Manny Machado becomes the first out of the inning. Adam Frazier comes on with one gone here as he looks at a called strike one. The bouncer to the left side. Reined in, and there's out number two. So now to the plate, Tommy Pham. He'll work on keeping this top of the second alive. First pitch on its way. Swing and a miss that time. It's 0-1. Now the pitch. Swung on, but it's pulled foul wide of third. Lifted in the air out towards left center. Back goes Grisham. He gets there to make the catch, and that ends the inning.
Came alive at the same time I play my scat man. Literally, I would live lonely inside on the physical side. All my miracles died. 2012, guess that plan didn't go well. Out my shell, still I'm living it. Yeah, it was written from God. It was gifted to give you a story that ain't hard to tell. 2013, far from a preteen, but it seemed that I had to chase my dreams, making anything that the world has not seen or heard. But my words like birds curve. 2014, when I turned 19, singing R.I.P. to my pit bull tree and my girl T.T. When she got, when she down, now I'm back on road, cause I think I got round to the funeral. Let a whole year pass. Made an EP and the fans got mad. A lot of issues that a young man had. Just 2 years shy of a high school grad. 2016 when the boy got mean. QLT embedded in my jeans. Around the same time I'm at X's Geek. If the clan ain't hit, then we just might be the ones to have it all in our reach. 2017 I had no place to sleep. 2018 Taboo 1-3 was the best many people ever heard from me. When you get pure pain, I'ma just make heat. 2019 been good and bleak. Cut off the locks, new looks, ain't me. Used to chase my dreams, not a dream chase me.
So one down, no one aboard, and that brings up Jason Bay. And now the first pitch. High fly ball out to straightaway center. Center fielder giving chase. He gets there, and that's the second out. First offering on its way. There's a drive out toward the alley in right center. Gamble rounds the corner and is headed home. And the runner will score from second. And a relay home. Tag is there, and he's out trying to score from first as the a look. Now the pitch. Down the line and fair. That's a hit. And this will find the wall deep in the corner. Thought about going for second, but instead, now they've got him in a pickle. First pitch coming. Here it is. Popped up. Hoskins has room in foul territory. And it's a 4-3 finish in this evening's ball game. Philadelphia came through with it. First offering, no balls and a strike to count. Temperature here at game time, a comfortable 75 degrees tonight. And here's a swing and a miss as he falls behind, nothing and two. And he buys himself another pitch as this is fouled away to keep it at 0-2.
Well, the key for him on the mound is to keep the ball down. Certainly, hollow of the knee or lower. Sinker changeup guy, if he's going to succeed against this lineup, he's got to keep the ball down.
Set to deal on a ball and two strikes. A bouncer to the left side. And there are two away now. Now the first pitch.
The offense better get it going right here, because they certainly can tell from their dugout this guy is carrying himself with a presence out on the mound. He's got feel for all his pitches.
Barely able to make contact. Down 0-2 now.
There's another pitch for a strike, and this guy's really attacking hitters well tonight, being aggressive.
And meanwhile now, here's a drive out to right center. And this ball is going to clear the wall. It's a home run.